Good morning, everybody. This is Dr. Varma, consultant cardiac surgeon for Kamineni Hospitals. Now is almost 6 months since the epidemic has started. This is a big tragedy for all of us. But like the old saying, every crisis is an opportunity for all of us to relearn our science the way it is practiced. The epidemic actually has brought us into sharp focus the lacunae in the health system, the lacunae in the government administration, and all the things that are relevant to us. Over the history, this kind of epidemics have happened every 100 years. But the humankind, the mankind, has come out of this kind of episodes, bringing out into a good development into society, the medical care, as well as the welfare of the society itself. Now, coming to the present epidemic, the vaccine is most likely to come, and very soon we are going to come out of the epidemic, the serious phase of the epidemic. And the various science technology developments that are coming to today. This is going to be play as far as the development of the hospitals are concerned, public health is concerned. And I think we are seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. Thank you.